First we want to see if it stops.